improvement is pretty cool. Or at least, at first he was. The impression that my cousins gave kind of was in that regard. They tried to introduce me to Angel as quickly as possible, but I passed on her. And they didn't like that. They thought that was a little... obviously because of... Smith. I'm trying to figure out what people were trying to Smith. Yeah, he was like... oh yeah, we're gonna quit smoking right after you leave, Jeremy. I was like, yeah, right. This was years, and I'm sure they never could have been smoke, but. E40 binge and old English binges on with Warcraft and so on. Yeah, it's an illusion. It was an illusion, and I do not know how many times Ruben slept with Shakira. I really don't. It was kind of a joke that Ruben was a porn star. Yeah, they told me to go to Oakland too. I didn't buy it. Did any of these folks? I think Ruben tried to waste my time on a lawsuit. It's the same type of sort of legal facade that everyone goes through. They buy time, they trash you, try and use you, or. I think there was something about suing Ruben or something, but I probably wouldn't even have to sue the guy, per se. I'd probably have to sue... I'd probably sue Ross, actually, as well. I think he's not in... I doubt it. He's not sure. As far as DOT or this or that might be a different story. He might be Smith, Mr. Smith. So, same thing with Ruben. Ruben was actually pretty buff. It works out several times a week, as far as I remember. Yeah, Ross presented an illusion of what of the way things really actually were in the real, drinking. Yeah, he was just drinking alcohol all day long on the internet. That's a total facade. scoring all kinds of with the Italian Press Club. Yeah, that was should be right. None to be trusted. These guys jacked helped get my MP3 player jacked. I'm not happy about that. Probably say that they're defamation and their attempt at assault. Well, if you factor in the same pattern of behavior, right? The loser facade, the pecking order in the background or something. Yeah, that's probably Ruben trying to take advantage of my step out. But the thing is with this guy is that he's very reasonable and generous. And that's what I don't understand about this soul. It really just seems like he was tempted by spice the whole time. He may try and push the envelope with extortion. I'm probably going to have to use a... attorney or some friend or something like that. And getting volunteers or getting meeting people to sue, it's been very, very much the what amounts to OSA, or kind of trying to settle with Ruben directly. In other words, cutting to the chase to him. The Garcias or cutting the chase with my family. And this is where we find out that there might actually be a lot of paper. In other words, at one point Ruben was just gonna spend this is what I heard also was like he was just gonna try and buy me out with like $4,000 in cash or something. Who knows what else. Kim so and so, yeah, right. And that's very much an illusion, I think. That's I think that's it. I could be wrong. I'm probably getting more like 25 or more. Ruben's probably caught using the impersonator with Scientology. There's an impersonator with Securitas and Scientology. They're probably caught using the guy. So that will get me a little. Now these folks here, having been tipped off by the press club, possibly, who knows, might have been advantageous enough to help a thief or a security guard. And that's what they're being sued over, is attempted assault and defamation at this office.